Okay, so a question I've been getting recently in relation to SEO and digital marketing is, hey Zach, I have done everything correctly. My website has a correct meta description, the correct tags, what may have you. Everything is perfect, but we're still not able to rank top. Our competitors are still beating us. Why are they beating us? Well, there are a couple of different factors. One is speed. And that is a huge factor with Google right now. So if you don't have a top flight server, maybe even like a Cloudflare Railgun, some sort of cloud situation going on with your website, you're almost dead in the water in terms of ranking top. So you need to have a server team, essentially hire them on. If your team that you're using, or if you're doing it yourself, if you're marketing yourself, or if the team you're doing it with doesn't manage servers themselves. But I highly recommend upgrading, to your own droplets, so to say, your own personal server, and definitely having a cloud connected into your and I personally like Cloudflare with Railgun. It's one of the best out there. And then DigitalOcean is fantastic as well. So that's kind of one aspect of it. Another aspect is your links, your backlinks. You need to make sure your backlinks are fantastic backlinks. You can't just junk up your site with a bunch of links and expect your site to rank. Google is evaluating your site based on quality and ranking it in fact based on what they think is quality. So you need to go ahead and show Google, that you are a quality site, so they rank you top. A third factor would be like a blog, where you go ahead and kind of Google is very strict about well, in terms of like it helping the rankings. You need to have like a description of the writer themselves usually on the website if you're going to do a blog, and it does help, doing these blog links. You can target keywords, what may have you. But those are kind of what I tell people, kind of just factors that might help them right away in terms of outranking their competitors. If they just are able to do those three things, that might help. If they're not able to do those three things, hey, hire on our firm. We'll go ahead and do it for you.